shot. He can shoot it.
Now Tierney in front. His shot is blocked by Barkov. Marino drives it wide of the empty net. Tierney's got it again. He centers. He sure shoots. It's blocked. Mercer poking at it. No. Another whack at the empty net.
Montour and Barkov playing net
minder. Here's Marino jamming it in. The insurance goal as the Devils are going to slay Florida here and end the 9-game winning streak.
Well, you just didn't want it to get any more difficult. And finally, late with 18.6 seconds left, John Marino buries it in the empty net, and Barkov and Montour are playing goaltender and playing it pretty well. There was the opportunity that Dawes went for the empty net. It was knocked down, and then the Devils gain control in the Panther zone, and they stay hungry on the puck. See Montour goes down there. Barkov made a good save earlier, and then finally right out to Marino.